Here, I'm going for a seven. And that's in their way and right. So you quite a little break, four and five up the centre. Aaron Crump as they race off the second event. It's four from five. Tom Lemisky leads Blenheim Ice. They're one and two. In behind, the Belmore Nomi and each of the three and four. As they race towards the third bend, it's Tom Lemisky, the four dog, who leads the way. Five Blenheim Ice doing its best to get on terms. They're turning in, and in they turn, four from five and two, but Tom Lemisky. He's spending them all out. Four's going to win it. Four wins at 5 seconds. And the two was back in third. Tom Lemisky now winning for owner trainer Edmund Nugent and Keeley. Second career win for Tom Lemisky, track four.